Morning, everyone. I'm Ian.
And I'm Richard. We know it's early, guys, but we've caught on to something the movie industry's been doing for quite some time now, and we're bringing it to your attention.
All right, guys, take a look at a few of these movie posters we found, and let's see if you can spot it. Alright guys, I'm sure you figured it out by now that the color of these movie posters in question have a bit of a similarity.
As you can see, there's a fair few movie posters out there that are adopting the color scheme of orange and teal, and in researching for this we found overwhelming evidence of its overuse in the movie industry. This process was first established in 2000 with the film O Brother, Where Art Thou? And is called Digital Intermediary, which is like Photoshop for movies.
The reason for this is many-fold. Firstly, orange and teal are two complementary colors which reside on the opposite ends of the color wheel. Having these two contrasting colors side by side allows the orange objects to pop out more and attract viewers' attention.
Making these colors pop out draws more attention to the movie poster and enhances the detail, making the poster more attractive to potential customers.
These colors are also used to actively engage the audience during the movie, by constantly creating complementary contrast to keep the audience attentive.
So let's take a look at the culprits that take this color grading technique to nightmarish extremes.
Now we come to the Michael Bay section!
Yes, for the man who manages to take this technique to the extreme, he gets his very own section.
So what we can deduce from this overwhelming amount of evidence is that creative directors have lost originality and creativity in recent years, and they are now falling back on psychological tricks to attract audiences.
The color grading virus that started with O Brother, Where Art Thou? is being used as a tool that aids the filmmaking process without aiding the film overall.